was doubling over, the load on my shoulders was a weight I carried with me every day, crossing miles of frustrations and